think we ought to bring her in for observation.
Kay Christopher and her son, Jason, have uncovered something so ungodly, so inhuman, even if she can find the power to defy it, even if they can find the courage to confront it, it may be too late.
David, just let us go.
The force that can save their lives could shatter their minds, scared stiff.